I like talking through a translator.
Ну, нравится, что really? Что я перевожу, говорит, классно.
I wish I could do this with my wife.
Говорит, так бы, говорит, с женой бы хорошо. Так перестроился.
What's with the bare feet?
Почему ты снял?
Ну, так удобнее, легче.
Ну, comfortable this way.
Я чувствую себя как дома.
Feels like at home.
А, я?
Очки где он купил?
А, where do you buy your glasses in France?
Los Angeles.
А ну я намерю.
Can he try it on?
You know what? I don't really like people trying my glasses on.
Ему не нравится, когда.
Одну минутку, одну минутку.
Just for one minute.
I'd rather not. I'm a little uncomfortable.
Не надо, ему не нравится.
Я гость в этой стране.
He's a guest here, so like.
I understand, but that doesn't mean I need him to try on my glasses.
Понимаешь, что ты гость, если человек не
пойдет? Нет.
Одну минутку.
Только.
Нет, нет, одну минутку. Дайте, пожалуйста.
What are you doing? No, нет.
So I understand you correctly. If the missiles in Cuba were dismantled, returned to the Soviet Union, and a guarantee was made not to reintroduce them, the United States would be prepared to guarantee that it would never invade Cuba.
That is correct.
And this is from the highest authority?
Yes, the highest authority. There are two conditions. The UN must be allowed to inspect the removal of the missiles.
And of course, the UN must also be allowed to observe the redeployment of forces from the American Southeast.
I can't speak to that.
What's the second condition, John?
Time is of the essence.
How much time?
48 hours. In 48 hours, there can be no deals.
I'll see what I can do.
Of course, you know that the Florida vote rigging with the CIA and MOP operation.
Is that so?
Yeah, which is not so very different from when John F. Kennedy won a rigged election with the help of his father. You're uncomfortable that I mentioned JFK.
No, Yevon, I don't like making two trips.
You Americans, you love your heroes. Holiday for Columbus? He makes the wrong turn and wipes out an entire indigenous people. And you know what he was looking for?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Gold. Supposedly for Queen Isabella, but don't think that the Medicis back in Italy didn't want a part of that action. And what did Italy need gold for?
For the long-distance slave trade based in Venice. Venice. That's where these bricks.
You were saying something?
Nothing. No.
No, you were really on a roll there. Don't stop. I'm interested.
Please, I'm confused. My English is...
Mr. Infante at the zoo says you don't speak English. Is that true?
Что он сказал?
Vadim, you've been in the country for a long time, so cut the crap and answer my questions.
I haven't seen my cousin in 2 days.
You two fight about the girl at the peep show?
Peep show. Victor never goes to peep show.
How about you?
I don't have to pay money for women. And peep show? Lap dance? You spend $5, another $5, $20 here, $20 there. By end of night, you could have banged a hooker. Hold a real woman in your arms instead of some picture in your head. He knows what I'm talking about.
You got sound system, food, beverages, janitorial for how many people?
Maybe 100.
I say 200.
All right, you understand we don't have a budget for this party at all.
I understand. You should have disco light, yeah?
We can get whatever we want.
Yeah, I really don't think we need a disco light.
It's party. You need disco light. Now, for delivery, you have beeper?
What, like a pager? No.
You don't have beeper.
Really?
Because not everyone has a beeper, you know.
Я тебе завтра позвоню, мы обо всем договоримся.
Юрий, спасибо тебе.
You? I got your beeper.
Thanks, I don't need one.
You need one.
Right. You know what? There is one more thing, and it's sort of important.
You want girls?
Just answer yes or no. And just to make it interesting, first time one of you tells a lie, he pulls a trigger. Ready? Are you a female?
Yes.
Are you a male?
Yes.
Move on.
Have you ever been to Quantico, Virginia?
Can you repeat the question?
I asked you if you had ever been to Quantico, Virginia, the home of the Federal Bureau of Investigation Training Center.
No.
I'm sorry. But that was a lie.
Well, first of all, number one, I don't have any plaque.
Just don't touch your mouth.
Number two, she shouldn't be talking about it. That's a breach of patient hygienist confidentiality. Tell him I don't have any plaque, okay? Did you tell him that?
Before we begin, Captain, I'd like to know exactly what happened to Booty. He didn't sleep on his tea, did he?
I don't think I like your tone, Slavin.
What the hell's my tone got to do with it? We're risking our lives here.
I reckon we can pull it off.
And the guards?
Well, next time they come in, we'll take them.
I don't think I can do this.
Stavros, I bring you, I take you. Done. Not this.
I'm getting out. With you or without you.
With.
Full mouth full of blood.
Oh, yeah. At least I don't hide my baldness with a yarmulke.
У тебя бы лысину не прячет под ямакой.
У меня больше волос, чем у него.
He has more hair than you do.
I bet you got nothing on
him. Okay, he'll show it to you if you'll show him glasses.
You tell him you don't touch my glasses.
Дай мне очки, я
их старался.
Yeah, give you glasses.
Дай мне
очки. Только
перестань. Посмотри, что. Возьми его.
I hurt my back again.